Marine microbes such as bacteria, fungi and microalgae form complex communities that live alongside marine hosts. These interacting communities, or microbiomes, are found in most marine life, including sponges, algae and fish. Microbes keep plants and animals safe and healthy by producing biologically active compounds which help protect their marine hosts from diseases. Researchers are authorized to sustainably collect samples and study these microbiomes and their biologically active compounds so they can replicate and use their properties to create eco-friendly natural substances for use in agricultural, aquacultural, and pharmaceutical products. Many modern medicinal drugs come from plants and microbes. The marine environment remains a largely untapped and underexplored source of such natural products. Finding and identifying bacteria, extracting ingredients, and meeting regulations make developing these products difficult. The world is facing a growing population and climate and biodiversity crises. In this context, the Marbles Project is harnessing the power of marine microbiomes to try to find solutions to the challenges these crises bring. The project will create eco-friendly alternatives to the synthetic chemicals currently used in pharmaceuticals, agriculture, and aquaculture. The natural products created will make fish production more efficient and will support more sustainable crop production. Sometimes, to think big for the planet, we need to look at the small stuff. Follow Marbles to see how the harnessing of marine microbes can protect our oceans, food and health.